then my legs started to feel really funny. Thankfully, I've got an older neighbor who lives near the hairdressers. So I asked if I could borrow a cane. He said, sure. He runs a charity in Africa now. Look at the cane. Maybe I'll just keep that hidden.